12-year-old stabbed in the head, his sister and mother hurt in a violent domestic dispute. Good evening. I'm Tiffany Kenny.
I'm Todd McDermott. Thanks for joining us here at 5. Tonight, Keith Underwood is behind bars, charged with battery and child abuse. Terry Parker is live at the crime scene in Vero Beach with new details about what happened in that home. Terry?
Right, and take a look at this home here in the Oslo Park development. Indian River Sheriff's deputies were called here 3 times overnight. The first 2 because of a verbal argument between the husband and wife. But the 3rd time, much more serious. The 12-year-old boy stabbed in the head, cut in the face, and his 15-year-old sister slammed to the ground, all while they were trying to protect their mother from their stepfather.
Shanitha Daughtry stands in her neighbor's doorway crying. Her 12-year-old son is in the hospital after being stabbed while trying to protect her from her husband, Keith Underwood. Both Daughtry and her 15-year-old daughter were injured during the violent altercation.
I've always thought that he was a gentleman most of the time. So for this, it's just like I said, it's a shock. It really is shock. It's devastating.
Neighbors say around 5 a.m., Underwood slit Daughtry's tires, then dragged her into his car and started driving away with her legs halfway out of the car. This teenage witness says that's when Daughtry's 12-year-old son tried to rescue his mother.
So I was like, keep your hands off my mom, stop hitting my mom.
Instead, deputies say Underwood used a steak knife to slice the boy's face and stab him in the head. A neighbor says it was heartbreaking.
Oh my God, yes, he's 12 years old. I mean, and he's standing there bleeding and you don't know where it's coming from.
Meantime, neighbors say Underwood got out of the car and charged Daughtry, but the teenage witness's father stopped him and told him to leave. Underwood drove to Fort Pierce.
He actually called the Fort Pierce Police Department while he was down there from a Walgreens and initially had made some claims about this being an incident of self-defense.
After detectives finished gathering evidence, Daughtry and her daughter, who got a sprained wrist when deputies say Underwood slammed her to the ground, went into the house to gather clothing and then left with family members. Their neighbor says she's just glad they were able to intervene.
I think it would have been worse, way worse than what it was, because he wasn't going to stop.
And both of the neighbors that we spoke to that have known them for about a year, as well as the relatives, say that he had never seemed violent in any way before. Thus, it was such a shock. Now, Underwood remains in jail, charged with aggravated battery, domestic violence, as well as child abuse. And that little boy who came to his mother's defense and got stabbed in the process, he is expected to be released from the hospital tomorrow. Live in Vero Beach, I'm Terry Parker, WPBF. 25 minutes.